Found a tour. I haven't seen you since you retired from the Polecats.
Hey, Ben. How's my gang doing?
That's a long story. What are you doing out here?
Well, retirement's pretty boring, Ben. So I thought I'd come out to the old mine road and look for trouble.
You're picking fights?
That's what the old mine road's for, son.
Father Tork, I need your help. The gang's in jail and the law.
Ben, I'm not the leader of the Polecats anymore. You are. Can't you see I'm on permanent vacation?
Any fighting tips, Tork?
Ah, Ben, who's tougher than you?
You're right. No one's tougher than me.
That's my boy.
You know any way around Cuyahoga Gorge?
Around it? It's miles and miles long, Ben. What's the matter? Don't like bridges?
It blew up.
Ooh, sorry I missed that. Well, you could jump it, like Ricky Myron. Cavefish got his ramp in their hideout, you know.
Where is the Cavefish hideout, exactly?
Somewhere on this road. The entrance is totally invisible, unless you got those weird Cavefish specs.
Well, take it easy, Father.
Give him hell, Polecat.
Aggressive little war, ain't ya?
Say there. Is that a pre-regulation destroyer-class solid fuel recoil booster you have there?
Why, yes it is. Ta-ta!
You like choppers, huh? How about this chopper?
My eyes!
You drop anchor or something?
That should have a couple of good boosts left in it.
This time you... Now I'm mad. You die. Now I'm mad.
think I'm getting in there.